Okay, you need to find Tracer Tom. He used to drop Paul off in a small compound. You could start there. Don't lose any time. Your kill switch is 12 hours old.
If you die, our plans will fail. Locate Tracer Tom.
Please, we're having a...
Oh! Frequent visitor to this compound. You know him?
The Romanov's path is crossed to Guaylo's.
Paul was no friend of the West.
My name is Gordon Quick. I know your brother, but you are not him. They say you are loyal to Unatko.
I was, before Paul showed up in New York. A day later, I was helping the NSF.
You want me to take your word? You are in Hong Kong now, and we are businessmen. Paul earned our trust by working with us.
I don't have time for games.
No games. We would like another ally like Paul. The Triads are at war, thanks to a woman named Maggie Chow. A sword was stolen from the Red Arrow Triad, and Miss Chow started the war by blaming us, the Romanus Path.
Why is one sword so important?
It is an extraordinary sword called the Dragon's Tooth. Nanotechnology developed by the Red Arrows for Morida before he was murdered. We know that Chow is a liar, but we have no proof.
I'll go speak to her, but first I need to find a man called Tracer Tong. I need his help.
Mr. Tong deals with businessmen, not beggars or strangers who might be spies. Chow lives at 1313 Tonochi Road. Be observant. Find and examine that sword. It is the evidence we need.
I'll help you against Miss Chow, but then I'll need to see Tong, or I won't be your ally for more than about 12 hours.